A rare place for a crime suddenly turns into a crime wave. One local business, you're looking at surveillance video from the Mr. Suds Car Wash in Trotwood. The kind of place that typically does not get hit, but police say on two nights, at least three different men broke into its business office and its change machine. Now, this was not a coincidence. Police believe all three suspects know each other.
It's been a long time since this car wash has gotten broken into. It's located just a block or two away from the police department here and in a fairly safe neighborhood, and so we're concerned about the activity that's going on down around that car wash.
And police ask if you recognize any of these creeps from the surveillance video, go ahead and call the number that's right there on your screen.